Merry Christmas.
It's to me every year.
Welcome back to my channel. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. It's Christmas Eve, but you guys will see this video on Christmas, which is tomorrow. Today we are going to bake some brownies. We're gonna bake some cookies. So tomorrow is going to be very chill. I am not going to video record anything tomorrow. Well, actually, maybe I will. Maybe I'll video record me opening up my Christmas gifts, but you guys will not get that video tomorrow. That will probably be on my last Vlogmas, which kind of fits in perfectly. So for my Christmas dinner, I am making lamb, mashed potatoes, and green beans, and I'm going to actually cook that today. That way tomorrow, I don't have to work at all. I can just heat my food up and open my gifts and relax. So I'm not going to watch any TV, YouTube, any social media sites. I will not be on any social media site. So I'll probably do a lot of reflecting on the year and just kind of get my mind, you know, in a good space for next year. So I like to do that every Christmas. Enough of all this talking, let's go ahead and start baking.
Many times, many ways.
Christmas to you. My channel, and if you are new, welcome. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share this video with your friend, your mom, your cousin. So today we are going to be putting up my vacuum cleaner. I was able to find a vacuum, you guys saw yesterday when I went to Target. I did find a Hoover Wind Tunnel 2 Whole House Rewind vacuum. I think Hoover is a pretty good brand. Comment below if you have a Hoover and or if you have this same vacuum and if you like it or if you don't like it. But I like it. I was just gonna put it up, but then I thought about it since I opened the box. I was like, oh my god, I should record myself putting it up. We'll do that, and then after that I am going to do my nails. I found some really cute nails at Target. Record me putting those on after I do the vacuum. I was going to do it before I did the vacuum, but then that doesn't make sense, Kiria, because
why would you do your nails before you assemble a vacuum? Make it make sense.
And it didn't. Decided to wait till after I did the vacuum. Let's go ahead and start with the vacuum. Excuse my hair, you guys. I just washed it and it was pretty much wash and go. I was going to curl it because I haven't curled it since I had this color, but maybe I'll curl it soon or something, I don't know. But for today, this is what we're working with. Instructions for use. I found the page that had the warranty. I typically, whenever I purchase anything, I like to look at the extended warranty, especially if it's gonna be something like a vacuum or something that I plan on having for a while. Read the warranty and it sounded pretty good. Not to mention, like, if things don't go well in the next 30 days, I can always return it back to Target. Once I open it, assemble it, plug it up, vacuum a little bit to see if I like how it like lays out the lines or how it picks up everything, I plan on stapling my receipt to the warranty and logging it in my file stuff. With things like this, I don't know, I'm like a geek. I typically like to just try to figure it out myself. And if something doesn't work out correctly, then I look at the instructions. This was what it looks like when you open it. And I'm not going to spend too much time on this because, like I do with my unboxings, that's not the plan for today. I am just trying to have you guys watch me assemble it. Pieces that I took out. I have carpet on my stairs, so I wanted to make sure that it had this. And I like to get the corners of my house, so I wanted to make sure it had this. I wouldn't recommend this at home. Insert upper handle into vacuum base and push down firmly. And I have my screwdriver. I think it's saying put this in here. This goes on the side. This is the worst part. I think we're good. These are the nails that I got from Target. These are the hoops. I'll show you guys after I'm done with my nails what they look like on. These are Ardell Professional. And I'm excited about them. Maybe today I'll do a little bit more than what I did on my last nail video. I forgot the super glue. I don't know if I want to use it. Maybe I'll just try using just the regular glue. I've never used Ardell nails. I've used their lashes before, but I've never used their nails. So let me see how it looks first on one nail, and then that's going to determine whether or not I go and get super glue, because if I don't like the way it looks, then I'm not going to want them on there that long, and super glue is going to make it where they stay. Oh, that's cute. I'm going to get the super glue. That's cute. Yeah, I want these to be on for a while. Let me go get back with my candy cane and my crazy glue. Okay. So, let's get started. Wait, before we get started, if you have not subscribed yet, what are you doing? We're like too many minutes into the video. Go subscribe. I should have probably made that like an individual video. Oh, these are very thin, so they hold really good. I like these. Like literally when I put the glue on and put the nail right on, it just like a suction. These are pretty. Definitely not painting them any other color. I like this print. These are going to be so cute. I should have bought two packs in the store. Something said get two. I might go back today. Cause it's still early. I know it looks darker. It's actually still early. You guys know it gets dark fast. It's still time. And I love that the stores are staying open longer now. Cause sometimes you don't realize you need to go to the store till like late, you know? Especially with the holidays. Even though I'm done holiday shopping, sometimes I still just lounge around the house until like 3-4 o'clock. On the weekends, and then I just get this burst of energy and I'm just like, I need to go to the stores. I want to get out. These are cute. Ardell? Is the R silent? I don't know, but they're going to have to start sponsoring me, because I'm going back to the store today to get the same print. This is just too pretty and they fit perfectly. Like literally I'm just grabbing them out of the pack and putting them on and they fit perfectly. The only thing I can say I don't really care for is this glue. It's kind of like sticky. You guys see? I don't even know if you can see that on my camera. Canon, you guys are awesome. I don't like their glue. Their glue is too like a thick. You guys know that thick, like sticky type of glue. It's not like as fluid as crazy glue is. But these are cute. These are so cute. And I don't know if I expressed this on my last video, but what I like to do with my false nails when I do them, I don't put them like, I leave a little room from my cuticle at the top of my nail, like my real nail bed, because it just makes it look more natural. Then also, I don't really want that glue there because that's where your nails kind of grow out. Your nails grow out from that, the top of your nails. So I don't really like to have the nail so close to my cuticle. And it just makes it look more natural too when you do it that way. So the little tip, girls, curve down a little bit, because the ones that curve up, I learned this from my mom. She used to always tell me never to get my nails up. They curved up because that's how they break. But if they curve down a little bit, like when you go to grab something, that you don't like hit your nail right on, because it's kind of like curved down. And these curve down, so they understand that tip. I got creative. This is the vacuum box, and it worked perfectly. I have like some boxes, some like small boxes underneath it to make it lift up where you guys can see it on the camera. Creativity. I like these nails, you guys. These nails are so cute. And I didn't see the size on the box, but I kind of feel like these are a small or medium. These might be like mediums, because they're definitely not longs. These are like giving me real nail. These are giving me real nail vibes. So, vlogs are fun. Don't get me wrong, the vlogs are definitely fun. I like to do videos like this because I feel like it's very personal. This is what I like to do. Comment below if you like these type of videos. If you do, I have to find some more activities so I can sit down and chat. They already look thinner, like I like them. They're already pointy. I love pointy nails. That's like my whole thing. I don't really like square nails like that. They have to be very thin on the side for me to wear, like, you know, square nails. I finished my nails and they're so cute. Now, I guess I will. I'll shape them. Let me just put the rest of these back. Let me show you guys the hoops. So, this is how big the hoop. This is my hand, and this is the size of the hoop. The big hoop. Can you guys see how big this hoop is? Oh my gosh. These are like jumbo. One hoop. See what I'm talking about? You see? What in the heck? How did that happen? Discovery? Okay. All right, so these are the hoops. I don't know how I feel. Comment, do you guys see these hoops? They're so big. They're so big. Look. It's like they're touching my shoulders. Wear your hair up in like a ponytail. That's it for today. Love you. See you on my next video.